we'll figure that out if he's available or not. So.
Really in the second half on Sunday, what were the differences?
Obviously, younger guys had to step up in the game and, had to fill some roles and play some spots.
Why do you think this offense hasn't been as consistent as you'd like it to be?
I think we for a number of reasons. We definitely haven't executed at certain times as well as we can. We've had some tough injuries that everybody in the league is having. It's our first year in this offense, still trying to get as down pat as we perfectly can.
Matt, you're hanging on to the